Nye County Sheriff's Office searching for this man, 60-year-old James Edward Conley. He's said to have been fired from a ranch in northern Nye County and then set the ranch house on fire. He later crashed his car and ran away. If you've seen him, be sure not to approach him, but you must call 911.